then making Musume Ronshaku. The black thing in her hand is her lighter.
Other girls work for law degrees. Some scrub the floor on hands and knees. I'd rather have a facial, please. So lather her face in clay. Soon I'll get married. What could be sweeter to some Salim or Abdullah? Whoever he is, the two things. Princesses write a check, it clears. That's cause they spend those wonder years running to dad and faking tears, training him to obey. Fresh out of cash, no problem. I drop a snit and go running straight to my papa, then everything's okay.
This is probably coincidental, but some visual similarities I noticed between Asurito and Musume Ronshaku is they both have tan skin, blonde hair, blue eyes, wear bands around their wrists, and have their jackets tied around their waist. Which, like I said, it's probably coincidental, but it's just on my notice.
I don't care about wits, I just wanna have
whether this is considered a bug or not, but I noticed last time I played the game, I lowered one of the delinquents' reputation like negative 300 or something, and they stopped showing up to school. But if the bullies aren't willing to pick on them anymore, I was wondering, like, why would they stay out of school then? Like, the bullies don't mess with them, they're too tough to let other people get to them anymore. But, maybe that's something that's gonna change later, I don't know. I wound up having to redo the ponytail and stand off camera because, and I really should have known better than this, but I made the ponytail out of pure polymer clay instead of hollowing it out with aluminum foil to make it lighter. So even when I attached it to the stand and glued it down, it still wound up toppling over and kind of cracking the stand, so I had to make the stand over and I just ripped the ponytail off and did it over again. This time making it smaller, lighter, and roll of aluminum foil. You know, for Mother's Day, I meant to make Yandere-chan's mom, but I completely forgot about it. Like, it was a week after Mother's Day had come and gone that I actually remembered, and it's like, ah, oh, man, I was supposed to be making her. But I don't want to wait another year to make her figure, so I'll make Ryoba just later on as a late Mother's Day thing.
Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.